What's up, everybody? It's your dude Blue. Come here, show you a boxing. But I know you thought I was gonna make a video. Yeah, I'm going through something right now, but I'm gonna show you something. You know how you be watching Floyd boxing and he's always at an angle? That angle is your offense and your defense. You're giving the guy less of a target. If you fight like this, he got more of a target. But if you like this, you can keep your hand here, keep this hand here. And you can keep it there or you can keep it here. And then when the guy goes to throw a hook, all you gotta do is do this. You do it like that. You can block and you can block, knock the jab down. And you always throw two jabs. Because if you throw one and you bring it back down, the guy can counter you. He can knock your jab down and come with his. Or he can do it like that. So you always throw two jabs. Bam. Bam. Like that. Bam, bam. Bam. And keep your head moving. But the thing I'm going to show you is like when a guy's coming in and he wants to get lazy, like I be seeing guys in the gym, right? And they be resting their head on the bag. When you rest your head on the bag, that's the guy headbutting you. And that's him cutting you all up in here. People said Holyfield was fighting dirty. That was Mike Tyson's fault for bending down like that. You don't rest your head on the man's shoulder because if he gets that, he can start headbutting you. And we saw what was happening. And Holyfield is taller than Mike Tyson. So how was Holyfield able to headbutt Mike Tyson? That was Mike Tyson's fault. It wasn't Holyfield's fight. Listen, the best fighters in the world are dirty fighters. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Boxing is a hurt sport, and dirty fighters are usually the best fighters. Muhammad Ali used to choke guys. Shit. But listen, stand at an angle, and when a guy wants to rest his head on your shoulder, like Tyson was doing Holyfield, all you got to do is hit him up. That'll lift his head up in the air. When he lifts his head up in the air, you hook him. So you like this. Wow. Boom, boom. Like boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. And like I said, always throw three hooks. Throw three hooks. That way he can't find you when you throw three. You're like, bam, bam, bam. Like that. And one other thing I'm going to show you. When a guy rests his head on you, uppercut him. Step back. Like that. Step back. Or you can step back like this. You're stepping back like this. You're stepping back like this. Like that. And throw that uppercut in and turn it. That way you put more velocity on it and you break the man's skin. So you're like this. Always turn your punches. I don't care what nobody say, you turn it. You turn it. That way you hit him with the top of your knuckle. And you're like this. Like this. And like boom. 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 Boom.